Welcome to the Monarch Halftime Show, presented by ODU Online and Distance Learning. Scores and highlights are coming up in just a bit, but first, as Old Dominion winds down the second season of its football return, I got a chance earlier this week to talk to head coach Bobby Wilder and got a report card on where he thinks the program is.
I'm very proud to be associated with Old Dominion University because there's so many people, John, that rolled up their sleeves from the time I was hired, February 13, 2007, and basically just said, what more can we do to help you? What is it that you need for us to help you being successful? And one of the things I've prided myself on is to try to involve as many people as possible in this program. This isn't Bobby Wilder's football team. This is Old Dominion's football team. This football team belongs to Hampton Roads. And that's what I'm most proud of, is how much we've accomplished in such a short time, being the best first year program in the history of college football at FCS, continuing that with success this season, being 6-3 going into this game. It's certainly something that I'll never forget, and it's something I'm very proud of. We continue to get better each week. When I look at our football team and I look at our first game as a program against Chouan last year, and I see where we are now. When I look at our first game this year against Jacksonville, where we lost at home and Jacksonville's now 9-1, and what I see is a program that has gotten better every single week. We are tenfold the program we were against Chouan last year, and we're twice as good right now as we were in that first game against Jacksonville. That's what's most important to me, because we are still growing. Remember, our most veteran players have played 20 football games. Our newest players have played 9 football games to this point. And when I say newest players, we're talking about 20 players that are playing right now that didn't play for Old Dominion last year. So we're still in that growth and development phase.
You mentioned players, Bobby. How important has Thomas DeMarco been to this program?
He's been a leader in our Aim High philosophy about being a great person, being a great student. He's a Dean's List student. He's involved in the community, and he's a tremendous football player. He's on the Peyton watch list, which is the Heisman Trophy of FCS football. We needed that player. We needed that leader to come in and take the program. I've always felt, John, you're only as good as your quarterback, as a coach. You need to have a good football player at the quarterback position. And Thomas has been that for us right from the first day he walked on campus.
Now, obviously, you've been very successful, but is there anything that you do differently?
Not at all. Not at all. I feel like everything we set out in our initial blueprint for success, we've accomplished. We've accomplished so much in such a short time. The fact that every game has been a sellout, and there's so much interest in this area for the program. I now feel like we're the program. Old Dominion University is the football program that the players in Virginia, if they're not going to Virginia or Virginia Tech, they want to go to Old Dominion. The recruiting interest has picked up tenfold from that first season when we were starting and we were trying to sell a vision. There wasn't anything in place. This building we're in was not here. The stadium hadn't been renovated. It was a vision. Do you want to lead or do you want to follow? And we wanted those players that wanted to lead. And since that time, that first class of players that has come in, it's just gotten better and better in terms of our perception throughout Virginia.